And on people's Casey, back here again to do another beat making video. As usual, I've got sounds in my head, I've got sounds preloaded, ready to go. And the BPM for this one is 130. Yeah, I'm ready to go. Let's go with this one. I'm gonna start off with this sound here. Let me see if it's the right BPM. So I have to put in low latency mode again. Wait a sec. It seems like that loop starts on a different note. So what I want to do is bounce it down and just place it. So it starts about here. But I'm not going to do that. Once. Let me just loop that. So, bounce in place. I can turn it off, say some CPU. So I think it's there it starts. And I'm going to move that to that side. Yeah, that's right. I need that end piece. Loop it on 4 bars. Duplicate that, drag and drop. Create one loop. You can kind of tell where this is going. What's going on there? All right. And that snare is different. See what this snare is saying. 808. Nope. Last note. Down a touch, a bit loud. Them cowbell things, they ain't working at all, are they? Let's be honest. Got to go. Move these ones. Yeah, let's drop some hi-hats in there. Yeah, about there. I think I need some of them quick cuts just there. Back there too. Jeez. Hard. Yeah, that'd do. I think I need to sit there. And then I want to put some low velocity kicks just there. Then I want to take all of them little sounds from that and then drop that on there, just duplicated. And that should work. Let's have a listen. Slowly works, but we need to change the quantize because it's playing eighth notes. No, what's it then? Still on eighth, 16. We turn that down a bit with the vamped, which allows us to push the fade up a bit more. Let me take it out of pre-fadering. Hold on, let me take that down. that's alright, you know. I'm gonna leave that there, 8-bar loop. Usual procedure, usual stuff, I'll go back to it. Structure it, take bits out, duplicate, add stuff, mix it, get it sounding half decent. So far what we've got here is, that kick there is wrong. There's an extra kick in there. Yeah, let's pull them ones out. Not sure if I like this, you know. Let me bring the arp in early because that might be making a difference. One just there. Da-dum. Chords are for this. see if that cord will work in the last piece there. Just quickly. I'll take out all of that and then bring that across. Just have a quick listen. Might not work. If it don't work, it's nothing. I'll change it. Back to it, as I said already, make some changes, mix it, make it sound half decent. Let's get a decent rapper on there, see what they can do. Thank you for watching. I appreciate your time and watching and subscribing and commenting and stuff. I appreciate it. If you haven't checked out my other videos from before, please go and do that. If you liked what you saw today on this video, hit the like button. Want to keep up to date with what I'm doing and stuff that's coming, hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. Peace.